Hey, Karen.
Hey! I think Miss Offbar's not here today.
Yes, Miss Offbar. I understand, Miss Offbar. Anything you say, Miss Offbar. Did you hear that?
What is it, Sally?
Karen, I have a report on music due tomorrow. Why do teachers give you 3 weeks to think about a report, but only 1 night to do it?
I think we might know someone who can help.
That's impossible, Brandon. I would need someone who knows everything about music. Somebody who knows Beethoven personally.
Did someone say Beethoven?
Schroeder, can you help Sally with her report on music?
It's due tomorrow!
I'll never finish!
I think you'll find, Sally, that when you close your eyes and let the music take over, you'll find that your report practically writes itself. Here, I'll show you.
Do what, it makes no difference if it's sweet or hot.
Sally.
Show him, Sally.
My granddad always listened to some good old bluegrass and country music.
I love country music. I love Conway Twitty, Loretta Lynn, and Johnny Cash.
And you can't forget about John Denver and Dolly Parton.
Well, out on the farm is kind of laid back. Ain't much an old country boy, me and Hack. It's early to rise, early in the day.
Step behind, step jump, clap, walk forward and slap your knee. Walk back and clap your hands, you're gonna turn around and clap once. Turn around. You know, Sally, in the 1950s, there emerged a fusion of music that changed the world forever. It got teenagers of the time twisted and shaken. Can you guess what I'm talking about?
Rock and roll!
You got it! Rock and roll was unlike anything that had come before. Musicians like Chuck Berry, Jerry Lee Lewis, Buddy Holly, and the king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley, taught the world to shake, rattle, and roll in a brand new way.
Ah, Sam. Come on, everybody, and snap your fingers now. Come on, everybody, and clap your hands real loud. Come on, everybody, take a real deep breath and repeat after me.
More lessons
and more music,
Schroeder. You got it.